Daily tip, does your bathroom fan make a lot of noise? Perhaps it doesn't even work at all. Well, let's take a look at it. The fan and motor itself can actually come out. Usually just a few screws and a plug. Now you'll find some sort of simple tab that'll remove the blade. Scrub it, use the vacuum on it, and lube it up. Lastly, we can take that cover and we just take it to the kitchen sink and spray it off. Like and follow for more daily tips.